Hello, all the awesome people out there. My name is Akira, and welcome back to this Let's Play of Donkey Kong Country 2 Diddy Conquest, I think. So yeah, we are at the Crazy Kremland, and as you can see, actually some of the levels are already unlocked because I actually got to this level in the last recording session. But for some weird reason, and I couldn't figure out why, my sound screwed up halfway through the first level here actually, and I first realized that as I was rendering the video yesterday, editing the video yesterday, and that means that I actually am far ahead and I didn't want to go through all the levels to get to this point again. So what I will do is I will actually play these levels that I have already completed, so you can see them at least. So yeah, I will know the levels and how they work and stuff like that. But I really have to, I really want to show you the levels, so don't think I cheated or anything like that. But it was just plain dumb. Yeah, I don't know why what happened. Since the sound just dicked me over like that. But things like that has a tendency to happen, so no one is perfect all the time. And we're up. I think there's something up here if I remember correctly. Some extra lives. I really need them actually, because I think they actually reset my life after I saved last time. What you didn't see, but last time also I lost a hell of lives. Like, seriously. I'm not even joking, I lost like 20 lives in just 3 levels. So, and I'm really sorry that I can't show that to you now. Because, yeah, as I said, my game screwed me over a little. But, yeah. At least I feel like I'm doing a little better than last time, so I can hopefully get to a point where I like myself again. For now, in real fast, because I really hate when stuff like that happens, when you lost all your progress or a recording goes wrong or something like that, because it's as you maybe know, I only record like and show off the part of the game that I actually complete all the games, what's it called? All my recording is really not that often. I edited a lot of stuff out. It's normally when I die in a level or something that I edit. And then, like in Donkey Kong here, where I speed through everything if I die, so I will get to the point where something new will happen. But I really hate when a recording goes that bad that I have to redo all this stuff here. But yeah, this level is actually fairly easy. It was easy for me the first time also, and I know I'm rambling a lot right now. But yeah, so now I've showed off this level, let's go to the next one. I think this one or the next one is one of those I hate a lot. I think it's this one. No, this one is actually not that bad. I don't remember now. Oh, right. Again, as I said, I have completed the levels, but again, it's also what was the level about. But this one is I have to open gates, so. And else it's just a jumping puzzle game where, yeah, everything just goes forward. And it went fairly easy last time I did it, so hopefully I can do it again. I take that as a stupid no. But at least I get a lot of Well, that was that. I did actually, in the last recording, I did the exact same thing and died on it. So, but as I said, I will show off all the levels because it's my recording's fault that I lost the lost the footage. Not the foot. I actually have the footage, but I don't have the sound for it. And it was be. And I didn't want to show off the game without the sound because it's just fairly, really, meh, to look at. So hopefully we can do better this time. But yeah, the footage without the game sound is just kind of boring to look at. And I have something with my teeth that actually irritates me. There we go. Okay, don't jump there and just keep on. Okay. I think let's make the bonus take there, bros. Let's see. I don't even remember what it was supposed to do now. Oh, it was kill them all. I think. But yeah, there is a level. I can't remember if it's actually in this recording or the last one I did. We had to fly through a lot of these. Come on! There we go. But I can't actually remember if this is in this or the last one that I actually died a lot in the flying stage. So I think it's coming up next. So I hope I can do that a lot better than this time. But yeah, last time it was. Yeah, I think it's next level that is the flying level. I really hate that level at all. I hate that level a lot. I meant to say that. So we're almost there. Nope. And there we go. Do you think I'll jump after that? You would think I'm stupid or something. Which I actually am sometimes. Well, I can't press the right button. But there we go. 8 lives. Okay, I am so screwy when I get to the two next levels. I can only go bad. Okay, so this is the second to last level I played last time when I was recording, and yeah, that is the one I died in a bunch of times. So yeah, I will try to see if I can do better than last time, and I'm off to a great start here. But yeah, the problem comes when I have to pilot this thing here. That's where I die a lot. Because it kind of has its own lives, as you can see. So that was the first time. And you'll see me do that a lot, I think. God dang it. I wish there was an easy way to get through this level. I've seen some speedruns of it, and there are some. What's that down there? And yeah, that's how fast I can die. Just because I'm curious. I didn't meant to do that. God dang it. It used to see me die. What's down here? I will shoot myself this way. Okay, so the first 2 letters. God dang it, I had hoped there was something important down here. I couldn't even make a jump. Come on. And Okay, we try this again. But yeah, sometimes it just feels like it's flying higher than normally when I press the button, so that's why I have a tendency to dial but at this level. Okay, we're through, and we can get another card here, so a little bit of going. I have no idea how which way I have to go. I think I'm just down. Okay, so this way. I just make sure to kill like, a lot of things. And we're through. Ah, god dang it. Just go back. God dang it. Well, I will cut to where I am here again. As I said, I will die a lot of times, so yeah. And I have to start all over. God dang it. Okay. And we are almost where we were before. I died. I think actually we are where I died. I don't want to go after the limit because I don't want to die. God dang it. We're at a halfway point. Just give it to me. Okay, I think I'm at a halfway point now. There we go. Okay. And we're two again. I can't remember if I actually was here or died the most last time. But yeah, sorry if I don't talk that much either because I'm really concentrating on this. If I'm not mistaken, that's certain death to go down there. Because I actually think I did that last time. Okay. Let's see if we can do this. Again, as I said, I know the level, so that makes it a little easier on me. But not a whole bunch. This was actually one of the places I died a lot because sometimes when you press to the side it just flies off in the distance really fast if you accidentally press up on the joystick pad on your controller it just flies like crazy in that direction when you press the fly button or flat button or what you want to call it. And I really wanted to kill that one. Again, ah, god dang it. Well, I tried that again. At least I think I'm doing better than the last time because I died a lot of times just before I got to this area here. Okay, I did it, I fucking again. Well, we are back where we were before. see if I can get any further than the last time. A little. And thread the needle. There we go. There we go. Okay. I think I did it. I really hope I did. I did it. Okay. Whew. Actually, a lot better than last time. Still not perfect, though. So, off to the level I didn't complete last time. I actually rage printed this level because I died like 10 or 11 times in a row. And then afterwards, one of my friends actually told me that you don't have to come first in this level, you just have to complete it. So you can actually just take it slow. And just make sure that you actually can do it. So, but I was like, okay, I want to get to the first, in first place. But you really don't have to. Just make sure that you actually make. The only thing you get for getting in the first is you get what is called the DK coin, which I'm not collecting at all, because if I had to do that, yeah, I'm coming for you still. Damn it! But you need a little speed. Okay, at least I know I think I'll just. Just to make sure, I actually found out that Granny here is the safe spot, so I'll just save. I don't want to save. God dang it, I now lost 2 coins. I really don't like that they don't have any back button when you go in and do stuff like that. I don't know why they have removed it, or they just can't do it. Okay, I will try to speedrun it then. But what I did last time, because I played this level a lot, so I know there is a boosty boost there. It makes that you can drive really fast. And I forgot to jump. So, this is gonna be fun, I think. I don't know. I'll try one more time. I can't remember if there actually is a halfway point or anything in this stage at all. But now we'll just see if we can get through it. I'm doing okay so far. What I'm looking out for is there's some exclamation marks that indicates that the bridge is broken and you have to jump. But it's so hard sometimes to see because it's not that big of a window. You have to notice them and make sure to jump in. And the game likes to screw you over a lot. So if I don't say that much, that's because I'm really concentrating on doing this. My nose is itchy, so itching, not itchy. So that also makes it a little harder to do this. Doing okay so far. Just really need to stop jumping too fast. No! Oh, god dang it, and it went so well. I think I've just cut to the time where that actually happens to complete this stage. So, BRB. Okay. There. course, that do stupid things, you don't die if you do. That was too tough for comfort. Okay. I'm doing okay. I think I'm just like let him be in front because it makes it so much to jump. Okay. Okay, I did it. I completed it. Okay. What I get now, just and yeah, I got a game over doing that section actually. So, but holy shite, I am out of here. Hopefully, last level boss states something. Nope, but at least it seems doable because I actually have control over what I'm doing. In some way or another. Well, thank you for screwing me over. Of course. Okay, I just have to get into the mindset of an easy level now. Oh, easy as can be. Why didn't I get another comp yet? That actually kind of irritates me. There we go. Oh god, I just thought of didn't get it. Come on, attack me. I can get my bananas out of that. Okay, so now we are on our way forward in this game. I just shut up because I talked too soon about things. What am I supposed to do with that? Oh, it was DK Bell. At least it was that. I must have just lost something. Why did I jump? I'm an idiot. Okay, I'll just get to that point again. I really hope I don't get another game over, then I have to do the other one again too. And I don't want to do that. I don't got the first letter here. Okay, it's going okay. I think. I'm not even halfway yet. Okay, there we go. Halfway. Well, screw you. I don't want to play. Okay. I don't hope you sink. I think I screwed me over a lot. What the fuck? You can't just respawn things so fast. I can hear it. And bonus stage. Okay. Destroy them all. Well, that went totally off the plan. Not. Okay. Well, I didn't like that. Okay, so those disappear. See? One banana, thank you. Well, this is gonna be fun. Holy fuck. I found the DK coin, but I didn't get it. But I don't care, I completed the level. Not that hard as one could expect it. So... still one more level before the boss battle. Sorry if this is going to be a little longer video, but I really want to do with this. God, I hate this kind of levels. I always get stuck in the goo. Some people call it the honey. Okay. Hey little guy, you're dead now. Well, good thing this was here. I'm pretty sure I have to go down. I don't know if I'm happy or not about I just lost a Kong doing that stuff, but... there's no secure way just to do the... use my... fucking death frames to do it. Wow! How many lives do I even have left? I think I'm going to save before I die again. Let's not speak about that. It just happened. What? So I can't even. I really have to wait for him to hit his sword in the ground before I can attack him. God dang it. Okay, then please do. So I can go on with my life. Because it makes this a lot harder to do. Okay, at least I got down here without losing anything. So that's a major plus. Okay, I think I will go all around the other side. Because it seems a little easier to do. At least to get up. And there we go. I'm doing great! I hope. And did. Halfway! How? Leap of faith. I think I can do it. Okay, so I'm getting something in here. Hopefully the spider. Oh, the rhino. How? Why? Why the rhino? Not that I'm not okay with it, because the rhino actually has the ability to kill the bees and walk on the honey. And stuff like that. But it didn't have the ability to get shot in the head by a barrel. I wasn't expecting that. My jaw just dropped. Sorry, I was. Oh, it didn't let me down. Well, and now I have to. I'll get to that bee again and then try. God, I've recorded for 1 hour at most because I died so many times. Okay, halfway point done. So now we only need to run from that big bee when it gets to that point. Ah, god dang, I did it again. I don't even remember if we got an extra, I don't remember me getting an extra life before that thing. Get down from. Damn it. Okay, I'm good, I'm through. Okay, boss battle. This is gonna be fun. Where is it? Okay, I can't. Okay, I have to shoot in the ass, apparently. Where are you? Not even the ass, I have to hit its little stinger. Not doing it, making it easy for me if I can't see you. Okay. This is fun. Have you ever been hunted by a bee before? I have. I think I did it. Yep. That was easy enough. Okay, and Next time we hope to tame Lumi Gollish, but I will end this episode for now. So, I hope you enjoyed it. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook and Twitter or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more awesome videos. And I hope you all will have an awesome day. So, until next time, farewell.
Not too bad.
I am in inventory.
Okay, sweet. Now that you've invested something into inventory, let me explain how accessories work.
Okay.
This is the adult shop. If you send a girl here to browse around for a bit, you'll be able to...
But yeah, the DS game actually surprised me by not being fanservice all the way, but actually has a great story too. First.